Hello and welcome to Zero Cool Gaming and today's anime review. Today we're going to be reviewing an anime called D Geist. Now D Geist is a interesting anime, to say the least. Is it a good anime? Well, that's debatable. Is it an enjoyable anime? Yes, I would say it's an enjoyable anime. It doesn't have good graphics as far as the animation itself. It does not have good writing as far as the storyline. And it doesn't have good acting as far as the actors go. So in those respects, it is not a good anime at all. But it is enjoyable. And it is enjoyable because you can sit back, turn your brain off, and just enjoy what is happening in front of you. You don't really have to think about this anime to enjoy it. And that's what I like about it. If you've ever seen one of those old Godzilla movies, you would know that these movies are not good movies by most standards. But that doesn't mean that they're not enjoyable movies. You see, because if you just sit back and watch it for what it is, in truth, it's a movie about giant monsters battling each other. And that, in and of itself, is enjoyable. And D Geist is much along the same lines. It's a movie about man versus machine. And it is enjoyable for that fact alone. Of course, there is a storyline there, and it basically amounts to evil people doing evil things to other evil people. So, pretty basic, to say the least. But that doesn't mean that the anime itself is not enjoyable. Because it is. And I've watched it several times, just for the enjoyment of it. And that's kind of what I like about these type of animes. You don't have to think about them. There's no deep story to dissect and try to interpret. It's just simple, good fun. And that's all it's meant to be. There are a few other anime like this, don't get me wrong. But that's, you know, basically what D Geist is. It's just enjoyable anime. Well, that's my rant for the day, and I hope you enjoyed the rest of yours.